Like, look, it's just simple money, okay? So look, all you do is look, there's three towers, okay? And look, if you do this, the damage is a tower, okay? And then what you do is like you try to like make pushes, okay? And you have no one can use, but you.
Alright, I'll get that one next then.
Just, I need her for just a few minutes.
Give me just a few minutes with Josh.
Bye. So it's just like this. If you need to push, and then it would take a tower. And if you get three towers, then you automatically win. If you get one tower, by the end of 30 minutes, you win.
Oh, okay.
And it's like you could damage that one first and stuff.
Okay.
And like, there's like certain towers that attack air and ground. So you get, it's just like a strategy game, okay? And, so watch. This one goes for ground, air, sort of air and ground. And the air, ground. The bats that this one spawns is air, but that's ground and then that's air, okay?
Okay.
Just do 1v1 real quick, okay? And this season, before the season reset, I was in this one, and there was only three, like there's 22 arenas, and I was in the 19th one.
Okay.
So you're facing like the top 10%, or no, top like 5% of players or something.
Okay.
And then all, so here, does that one see you do like one battle real quick, okay? So, just don't be the first one to place anything.
Okay.
And you don't really have that good of a hand, but just wait for you to place something like that. And you might want to like place something like this, okay? Like, and then, yeah, you can't place cards on that side. You have to like place it like this, okay? You see the radius that it has?
Yeah.
If you were to place like this, now it could attack anything in like the radius.
Okay.
And since you got like defense in set now. Oh yeah, it's damaging it. But then the spells can't like block any sheep. And like if you place a knight which against the minor at least. Oh yeah, that's a new card, so I can't really help you on that. I'm not sure like how to deepen that just yet. But you might want to zap that, like the blue one. Like zap? So, oh, that's fine. But here, get ready for the miner. So place the knight with. Place that. In front of the miner. And then place the purple witch right there behind the giant skeleton.
Is this it?
Yeah. Place that behind it. And you gotta do a quick circle of the knight. And then you wanna like maybe place a little ghost, the one over here on this side.
Just a minute, Liz, I'm almost done.
Yeah,
I got a minute left.
No, don't place that. Cause when you, if you place it right here, then that brings a blue over.
Okay.
And it'll be good to blue. No, that's fine. So here, could you zap it? He took the time. I mean, here, just place your giant. You're gonna place an inferno dragon on the blue. He's just gonna start attacking it. That's the spell control. The inferno dragon there. No, not the one who goes Inferno Dragon.
What's an Inferno Dragon?
The green one. The green one, not the poison, the green one. I just do whatever you want to, I guess, now.
Where'd you go?
No. Where'd you go? The Kins Tower here is at 4 hits. Do you want to take sure you leave the card?
Oh. I don't know. I don't know where I was at. I was just like, I'm in the store. Okay. So basically,